Attention fans.
Let's go!
Encroachment. Mark off 5 yards against Metro. Fumble on the play. Throw into the end zone goes incomplete. That'll bring up 4th down and 18. Tyler Newman on for a 38-yard shot. Newland's kick is good.
A lot. But But I have this thing, which.
By number 3, number 14, Chris Smith. And knocking out of bounds, but flag is down. Fourth down carry goes for a loss. Your Englewood Eagles going to take over here. Thank you. Pass goes incomplete down the right sideline. Yet another fly down. That's like offensive pass interference. Score Denver Metro 6, your Englewood Eagles 3. Looks like Kevin McBride with the PAT lock. Pardon me, we're going to re-kick. Another flag was down. Awesome. offsides against Englewood. Room the gate, the blocked PAT.
First down.
goes to Victor Gold. Gold rumbles inside the 5-yard line. Tyler Newman on for the extra point out of the hold of Justin Jones. Englewood's point after attempt, no good. The Englewood Eagles 9, Denver Metro Roadrunners 8. For Metro, number 22 and number 10. Pass incomplete. Quarterback sack in the backfield will host the Englewood Eagles in on the play. However, another flag is down. Intercepted by Chris Smith of Englewood, but another offsides called against the Eagles, so we'll play one more untimed down. So that will do it for the first half. After two quarters, your Englewood Eagles lead the Denver Metro State.
Fumble on the play, recovered by Mitchell C. Several flags fly after the play. Offsetting penalties enforced on the play. And it'll be Metro State starting from the 21st and 10. Handoff goes to number 22 for Metro, and he's swallowed up by Mar Owens for a huge loss. Legal substitution call goes against Denver Metro here. Back run another 5 yards. And it'll be fourth down and 17. He's not back to return. up. Here goes the big golden right back up the middle. That was. Handoff goes to number 6, Victor Bowden. He's going to have yardage close to the first down. Lynch turns the corner.
If you go to my website, you'll see how I shot the last thing. It's a little bit different than what you shoot, but it's posted.
Oh, cool. Oh, good. Thank God.
Pass. long pass goes incomplete. Excellent coverage and great. Fourth down and 10 here for Metro. Marquise Enoch back to return for the Eagles. Original line of scrimmage. Flag is going to be against Denver. Here on third down goes to Marquise Enoch. He's easily got yardage. Goes to Victor Golden once again. Golden's got first down yardage, but a flag down. The referee indicates it's a hold against Englewood. Replay third down, but it'll be third down. Corner of the end zone. PAT was blocked, but flag is down. Denver Metro offsides. That will shorten dual. Yeah. Another flag down. Pass is caught at the 40-yard line by Denver Metro. That yardage, good enough for a first down. And the flag is down after the play in the backfield. Pass on the right side goes incomplete. Broken up there by Charles Jackson. Several more flags in the backfield after the play. The cheer goes to Victor Golden on the two-point attempt. The flag is thrown by the back judge. It's going to be a hold against Englewood. Retry the PAT. Conversion is good. Nate Lynch scrambling, finding number 87, Reese Krueger. Your new score, your Englewood Eagles 20, the Dingert
I'm loosening it up if you need to point it back down again. I just tightened it so it wouldn't fly back.
Pass intercepted by number 14, Chris Smith. Flags down once again after the play. Nate Lynch on the bootleg. Another deep ball complete. Nate Lynch to Marquise Ena. Nate Lynch on the keeper. Call it a gain of 7 there on first down. Lynch's pass was incomplete, knocked down over the middle, flying down after the play in the backfield. Thank you. pitch goes to Marquise Enoch. He finds the end zone. Made inbound, so the clock keeps running. Big hit by number 32, Cam White. Your final score, your Englewood Eagles 27 and the Denver Metro State Roadrunners 8.